We have many alumni in this room. Now they put it in your hands. Don't take this for granted. You have to do your part this season in order to be successful. How will you contribute to this Cyber Knights legacy?
There's a party on the roof. Come on, we can do whatever. Feeling good and cutting loose. I tell you what I want. I want exactly what you got. So come on now, come on. Come on, give me something good. Just what I like.
In the number four slot, we've got New England powerhouse team 195, the Cyber Knights. I'm really excited to watch.
Good morning, Robo Kids and Robo Friends. Welcome to kickoff of the Cyber Knights' 23rd FRC season.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
We are coming off a six-banner season. Anyone up for seven?
Be careful not to choke on your aspirations.
Well, at least we can try.
No! Try not! Do! Or do not. There is no try.
Anyway. This year, it looks like we'll be racing to help our favorite droids from a galaxy far, far away restore power and save the planet. Which means only two things for sure. First, it's not a water game. Well, probably not. And second, since Recharge is in the title, the electrical team will think it's all about them again. Of course. That assumes that the design team actually plans enough space for electrical in their designs.
What plans? What are you talking about?
So, there are some big changes this year. No more stop build day, which basically means that, rather than life returning to semi-normal in February, it'll be 24/7 robots until May.
It's a trap!
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
So say goodbye to your friends and family.
Taking one last look, sir. My friends.
get reacquainted with your mentors.
Oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
Strap in.
You might wanna buckle up, baby.
And get ready to kick it into hyperdrive.
Punch it.
They told me they fixed it. I trusted the perfection. It's not my fault.
Now, here's your host, Jedi Master Gino Brino.